Item: standard non-anomalous keycards. Description: the standard non-anomalous keycard is a flat, rectangular plastic card with identical dimensions to that of a credit card or American NDU driver's license. The standard non-anomalous keycard also grants you access through electrically powered doors. This is done by the item having been encrypted with data, with when paired correctly with mechanism, called a keycard reader, connected to the electrically powered door, the said door will open. The level of encryption on a keycard is dependent on the keycard. Lower level keycards have much less encryption than higher level keycards. Therefore, they only access keycard readers with lower encryption levels. This item is to be utilized by any Foundation staff for testing or getting into electrically powered doors, if needed for their assigned job.